Hoi Pak Kut Billy. Visit the community life of the Karen Hill tribe. Living in isolation, this distinctive cultural life in the village was discovered. Taste the Arabica coffee from the local area at a small coffee shop in the village. Explore the community life with Karen people, related with their elephants and forests. Go back to the village and enjoy sightseeing. Don't forget to say hello to the black pig. Look at the beautiful and colorful handmade Karen style clothes, which are all produced by Karen women. A warm welcoming ceremony held on the first day guests arrive at the village. It is a sweet welcome to you as family members. After that, we have dinner together. It's a lot of fun.
My name is Simone. I'm from Denmark and I've been here for about 6 days now and I have about 3 weeks left. And when we've been to the elephants, we go home each night and eat with our families. So we stay at a homestay and my family is so sweet. So we will talk in their language and we will talk English together, and I have my own room. So I think the village, the people who live in this village, are so nice. They always sing the blues and say hello to you.
My name is Sumi. I am from London. I've been here for 1 week and I'm going to be here for another one more week. Huai Pukut is a very beautiful place. The people are very kind. My homestay, very nice people. They make very good food. We have a very family-like atmosphere. Everybody is very well connected and friendly. Every day we go on treks to see different elephants. We check for their health, we check for their activity, what they do, what they eat. And 3 hours of that, and then we teach at the local school with nursery, volunteer for year 3, year 4, year 5 and year 6. Teach English, teach math.
Hi, I'm Miles Davis. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. I've been here for about 10 months and I'm going to be here for 5 more months. I think my favorite thing about the village, I think there's two things. First of all, there's a good view everywhere you look behind me. And I love the people here. I love the language. I love getting to know everyone. I love actually knowing everyone. It's a nice place, it's small, and I feel like I'm part of it.
We are here. Hoi Pak Kut Village, Nejam, Chiang Mai.